An arrest is made after a mall employee was fatally stabbed in Gaithersburg. Police say 25-year-old Trenton Flowers Jackson killed a 23-year-old T-Mobile employee inside Lakeforest Mall last week, and he is charged with first-degree murder. It is not clear what led up to the stabbing, but police say the two men did know each other.